Hawks rookie Trey Young getting his first look at Zach LaVine of the Chicago Bulls. This game was tight in the first half. We take you straight into half number two, and LaVine playing well. Bulls get the offensive rebound. Zach LaVine goes baseline and makes the nice little Euro step lay-in. Look at him go around the defense there. Then he drives on Trey Young, spins, and makes the layup a little too big for Trey Young down there, and it's 58-57, Chicago in front. Bulls get the steal later in the third. On the other end, it's Jabari Parker getting the lay-in. Parker had 18 points on the game, and Chicago suddenly up by 8. Hawks sticking around, though. Jeremy Lin to Torian Prince for the big stuff here, right down the heart of the defense. Then Trey Young pulling up for the jumper. An off-shooting night for Young, but he did have 13 points on the game, and we got ourselves a two-point game. Bulls later in the fourth close this thing out. Jabari Parker walks into a three-pointer, just steps right into that thing. Then Zach LaVine drives and makes a step back jumper. He had 27 points and 11 rebounds on the game as Chicago goes into Atlanta and gets the W by 12, 97 to 85.